It took over $1 billion to build this masterpiece here in Dallas. And it's more than ready for this matchup between the Panthers and the Cowboys. All right, I think it's safe to say all eyes will be focused on this one matchup. A top-flight wide receiver going against one of the game's premier shutdown corners. You excited about this one, Phil?
Yeah, you know I am, because this is unique. Very seldom in this league now do we see a corner just have the courage and the ability to go line up against a receiver no matter where he lines up. Right side, left side, in the slot, in motion. That's what we're going to have here today. And there's nothing like just saying, who's going to win the one-on-one battle?
He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
Number 15 on the return.
On the ball. Here we go.
The defense comes out of the dime. D'Angelo Williams trying to find an opening to the right.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside. Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Blitz is in the air. A little dime package here for the defense. Dropping back three. Reaches in, knocks it away.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. They'll go shotgun here. Interception. Breaks free. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Well, as a quarterback, I think the biggest thing is when you throw an interception early in the game, you just got to have faith in what you did all week in practice. Keep your confidence level up and come out here and get it done.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. About to take the snap inside the 20. Looking to the right side and throwing. And that'll be a gain of about 2.
Now this is good confidence for the offense, isn't it? To move down the field early in the game and get inside the 20. Let's see if they have a play up their sleeve that can get them in the end zone.
Out of the gun, the quarterback makes the catch. Touchdown.
That was a sweet touchdown right there. Just a nice throw by the quarterback. He put it right on the money. The receiver makes the catch. Beautiful touchdown.
The point after try is in the books. And after that extra point, the Cowboys are leading by 7. Cowboys will be kicking off. Down at the 22. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Looks around, and he's taken down.
There's nothing worse early in a football game to get sacked by the defense if you're a quarterback. Now you sit there and go, is this going to happen all day long? Does it change the process how you play? Do you get rid of the football quicker? A lot of things go through a quarterback's mind.
That's a pass all the way. Going across the middle. Zeroed in on that one. And he's tackled at the 30-yard line.
When you play zone coverage, the quarterback might have to hold the football just a little longer. But these guys nowadays, when you play zone, they know how to throw and catch and get it done.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Touchdown, and that'll close the gap in this one.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. He'll have a chance to take off.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
The Cowboys getting set now for their next series. They come to the line, and it's first down. Running back gets it on the handoff. He's brought down.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
It's third down coming up. He'll throw it over the middle. In for the score, Dallas.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Pulled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
He made it. And after that extra point, the Cowboys are leading by 7. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. Going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
Offense lines up here. First down and 10. Looking, that ball was going the other way. Stop.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
12.
It's first down as they head to the line. Quarterback hands it off on the draw. They break through. Tackle him behind the line. They bring in the extra tight end.
Get ready.
Second down and a long way to go. Looking across the middle, and it's knocked down, incomplete.
Hard to throw over some of these linebackers in the NFL now. They got such good size. You try to throw over them, here's what happens. These big guys will knock it down.
11.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. Third and a long way to go. No one in sight has the grab. Touchdown, Dallas.
Nothing like it for a quarterback, I'll tell you that. I loved it. Throw a little short pass and just root your guy on and watch him score. Touchdown, pretty exciting stuff.
And the point effort is good. Following the extra point, the Cowboys lead by 14. Makes the move and gets around the defender.
Number 15 on the return.
Panthers ready to take over the football.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Incomplete. The defense will take the penalty.
Here we go.
And now, after the penalty, it's second down and 15. He has the grab.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
The quarterback's calling something out. Extra DBs all over the field. And he wants to throw it across the middle. Touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
Well, it's a good touchdown by the offense there. And, you know, and what it's done, it's gotten this game closer. Gives them confidence, and confidence is a dangerous thing. We'll see if they can keep moving forward after this.
Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. He thinks twice about returning this one and signals fair catch.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Murray searching for some space to the left.
Number 49 with the carry. No gain on the play.
Let's go.
Second down.
Let's go.
Running away from the sack. That pass incomplete.
Can't complete the pass.
Double tight end formation. Third down and 10. Working that left side. He caught it. He's in the clear. The 10. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
And the extra point is good. And after that extra point, the Cowboys lead by 14. Panthers come onto the field for their next series. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Three-step drop, trying to work the middle of the field. Pulls it in. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
Good job by the offensive coordinator calling those plays. Leads to a touchdown. They're just slowly chipping away at this lead. Now can the defense come out and help them out?
The Panthers for the extra point. It's good. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. The receiving team has the recovery. The Dallas Cowboys getting ready now to start their drive. First down here. The quarterback hands it off on the draw. He's in the clear, and he's taken out of bounds.
Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they... are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. First down on the way. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Tackled at the 29-yard line.
Well, the quarterback gets the completion. It's going to look good on the stat sheet, but there was no chance of getting the first down by catching and running against this defense. Quarterback's got to be a little braver and throw the football down the field.
That's second down coming up. This is a screen play all the way. Got what he wanted. Touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. You drive down the field. You score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
There's a flag right there. Count it. Players from both sides making an appeal, but the officials saw it on the defense. Cowboys will be kicking off. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. First down here. Five-step drop. He makes the catch. Brought down at the 29.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you've got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
Second down and five. The quarterback throws the pass. Touchdown. This game is tight.
Yeah, that was a terrific job getting that touchdown there. And what you've done, you've closed the gap. Keep chipping away at that lead. Make the opponent keep playing. See if he gets tight. If he gets tight, you've got a better chance.
The throw to the left. Put in addition. 2 points on the board as they convert. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. Kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. The Cowboys get ready to start their drive. First down, offense readying for the snap. DeMarco Murray gets the handoff. And he is brought down at the 39.
Nothing like the draw play. Get those defensive ends rushing up the field to hit the quarterback. Boom, you hand the football off. Big running lanes. That's why it works so well.
Second down now.
Kill.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside. Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
Two tights for this play.
Boy, they saw something on the offense. It caught their attention. Look at the defensive line. They're all shifting to the right.
A takeaway. Breaks another tackle.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
They face first down. Quarterback drops back, and he hauls it in. Touchdown, Panthers.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Not a terrific pass, but he just goes in there, makes a wonderful catch for the touchdown.
There's a flag out as they run down the field. That's what happens when you try to guess the snap count. They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. Signals right away, fair catch. The Dallas Cowboys come onto the field now for this next series. First down coming up. And the give now to DeMarco Murray, and he'll try it left. And the tackle is made at the 48-yard line.
Good job by the running back that time, breaking tackles, finding the open hole, and picking up those extra yards.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. Now first and 10. He'll go to the left.
You got to keep your offensive line aggressive. So you got to let them run the football so they can hit those defensive linemen. The run didn't pick up many yards, but it still served the purpose.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. This will be second down. Out of the shotgun formation. Tony Romo uncorks the long pass.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
The arc of Tony Romo's career has been an amazing one to track. Undrafted. A guy named Bill Parcells, you're familiar with, took a chance on him, kept him around as an undrafted free agent and rookie free agent.
Ball's picked off. And here he goes. He's got the touchdown.
What an interception by the defense, and not only that, look at that return. They intercept the ball on one side of the field, make a long interception return for a touchdown. That's how you win football games on the defensive side.
Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. The tackle was made. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. First and 10. Into the open flat. They've got him down there.
When you see defenses playing man-to-man coverage, what they are saying, we are going to force the quarterback to make an accurate throw. Well, that time, that was accurate. That's why they got the completion.
Takes the snap from the shotgun. Looking to the right side and throwing. they bring him to the turf.
When a quarterback can run, it usually takes one guy out of pass coverage. Look at the spy that time on the quarterback. That opens up the pass. Passing lanes, good throw and catch.
Over,
the
over.
Quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Up the middle.
Number 29 on the run. 1 yard gain on the play.
And now they'll try over again on second down.
Let's go. Mason.
Trying to find an open man. No way that will be completed.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
The offense needs nine here on third down after that incompletion. Third and nine is the call. The defense did not give up an inch.
That time, the man-to-man coverage won. The quarterback had to make a perfect throw. He didn't. Incomplete pass.
This is a long field goal about to be attempted. And converts on the three.
When an offense drives the ball, they always want to get something out of it, get some points. This time, the field goal kicker gets it done. He gives him three.
That'll stop the clock with that timeout. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. Down at the 22. The Panthers are getting set for their next possession.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
It's a touchdown.
What a good job by the wide receiver. He made him think he was going across the field. Instead, look what happens. Wide open, nice touchdown.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. Kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. We're getting close to the 2 minute warning. Time for one more play. Play fake here, running for his life. Tony Romo uncorks the long pass.
These big receivers in the NFL now, they can get down the field and just give them a chance. That's what the quarterback did. Nice catch by the receiver.
The quarterback's calling something out. They come to the line, and it's first down. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
The offense getting set. The goal line in sight. They motion the receiver around to the other side. Second and 13. Gets away from the heat. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Quarterback's got to know, but it's inside of 2 minutes, and that clock is moving. You want to get the football down the field and out of bounds. Holds on to the football too long, gets the sack, and that just kills the time manager.
From the gun, the quarterback throws to the right, and he's intercepted. He steps out.
Well, I have to say that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Here we go. Do some. Come on now. Wake up.
It's a two tight end formation. Three step drop. Easy catch there. No one near him. Finds the sacred side. Touchdown.
You got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the wide receiver. Nice job by the quarterback seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. He was trying to get an early jump on the play, but the referee caught him in the neutral zone. The Panthers for the extra point. The point after is good. They're lining up here for the onside kick. The receiving team has the recovery. He is tackled at the 40-yard line. The Cowboys getting set now for their next series. It's first down as they head to the line. Play action. He's scrambling down, challenging the defenders to the right side. That ball has been picked off. Breaks away.
Good job by the defensive back, reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. They come to the line of scrimmage, first down. He'll fire it out to the left. Ball's thrown, incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
Number 12, the intended receiver on the play. Second down.
Coming up, second down.
Here we go. Wake up.
Just a quick drop back. Cam Newton unleashes the long pass. Nice catch.
Nothing like a receiver who can just put his head down and go after the football. That's what he did that time. Nice throw by the quarterback. Watch the receiver at the last second, looks up and makes the catch.
Come on.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more. He's into the open. Good piece of tackling.
These first downs add up. It's like body punches in a fight. You keep hitting guys to the body. They get tired. They give up. That's what's happening to this defense right now.
Looks like they're in press coverage here. Offense now in the red zone. No one was open.
Got to give this secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Wake up.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
He drops back to throw. That's a touchdown.
When you got a lead, you march down the field and you add on that lead with a touchdown, it's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
Comes up short.
Well, you don't see it too often, do you? You see these missed extra points, and the first thing you think of is you look up, you do the score, and you go, how is this going to come back and bite them? Because a lot of times it does. It changes strategy as this game goes along.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position. We're back here now in this one where the Panthers lead by 23. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. That'll stop the play right there. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Scrambling out of the pocket. For an open receiver on the right.
Defense is about discipline, and when you lose discipline, big plays happen. That time, the defensive pass rushers a little overzealous. They get out of the rush lanes. The quarterback gets outside and makes the play.
So the coach's challenge backfires. They'll lose the timeout, and they fail to overturn the call on the field.
You know what you do in situations like this? You fire the guy upstairs who told him, throw the flag, coach. Well, what do you got to say now? It was a terrible call, terrible decision, and you lose a timeout.
From the gun, Tony Romo uncorks the long pass.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait to the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. The formation here, shotgun. Going across the middle, Dez Bryant with the catch.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
The offense ready to take advantage of this golden opportunity from the red zone.
59.
First and 10. Getting away from the pressure. That ball is picked off.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Quarters formation here for the defense. This is a five-step drop back. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Airtight coverage. Incomplete.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
Two tight ends on the field here. Looking to the right side and throwing. The tackle is made at the 40-yard line.
Good job by the receiver running into that defense through the zone, finding the open space and making a nice catch.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. First down and 10. D'Angelo Williams. He's brought to a halt. They're in the hurry-up mode. They've come out in the dime package. The quarterback has his team's attention here.
Come on now.
Second down and 10. Pushes aside one tackler. Shakes off the hit. Looking to scramble. Sliding to get away from the hit.
Good job by the offense. Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
Offense lines up here. Now first and 10. Looks to his left. Ball is batted down.
Well, what do you want him to do? They design a play. The guy's wide open. The protection is great. And just an awful throw by the quarterback. When you get situations like that, you must take advantage of that. NFL quarterbacks cannot miss wide open receivers.
Throwing now to his left. End zone bound, and he's got the touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
There's a yellow marker down on the field. Extra point is good. The defense, a little jumpy right there. Lining up now for the two. Didn't need much. Quarterback sneak. And the kicker's ready to go. He's got a chance to return this one.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody's sprinting down the field. And they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
The Dallas Cowboys ready to take over the football. Empty backfield for the quarterback. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. The quarter, that's an interception. That brings the play to an end.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
They bring in an extra defensive back. Quick drop back. D'Angelo Williams. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage. Wasting no time now for this next play. Second down coming up. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Dropping back to throw. Trying to make something happen. He's got a wide open alley. And the quarterback will bail out on this play and slide feet first. Third down on the way.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
Offense still on the field here on fourth down, and they'll need to pick up four for the first. Dropping back three. Failed to pick up the first down, and they'll give the ball back to the other side.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
Five wides for the offense. The quarterback's calling something out. Trying to work that left side.
The pass falls incomplete. Number 88, the intended receiver on the play.
Over 59.
Second down here.
180. What is that? Let's go.
Running back in motion here.
The defensive line, they're all talking. They're all shifting to the right.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. They tackle him at the 26-yard line. Getting set as fast as they can.
Let's go.
This play set up by the long gainer. Eyeing that left side right where it had to be.
Jim, the coaches tell us the same thing every week about defenses. Can we hold them to field goal tries and not give up the touchdowns? Here we are. They got more than a 7-point lead. Can you hold them to a field goal try? Well, we'll find out.
offense, looking down the field, the promised land so close by, running away from the pressure, looking for an open receiver on the right.
Throws incomplete. Second down.
And here we have second down.
Get ready.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. Dallas in the end zone.
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind, but I got to say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You're letting them march down there and letting them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
Makes the PAT. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. The onside kick is turned away and the receiving team has it.
On the ball.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. First down here.
3-step drop. Scanning the field. Sticks to his hands. He steps out.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He doesn't panic. He reads that it's a zone, and you have to wait for the receivers to get in between the defenders. Nice throw and catch.
Here we go.
First down on the way. There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Looking to go up top again on first down. Taking off. Nice tackle.
No time to huddle now. They load up one side with a whole flock of receivers.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
To the left, and it's thrown incomplete.
Number 12, the intended receiver. Third down.
These defensive backs are ready for a battle. Offense lines up here. It's a throw all the way. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
That defensive front looks impenetrable here on the goal line. Running to his right, takes it across, and he's in for the touchdown.
It's like money. How much do you need? The answer is more. And that's what you do when you're trying to get points in the NFL. Just get more. Good job by the offense. They padded the lead with that touchdown.
The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. And he'll start his return. He's brought down at the 23-yard line. The Cowboys come onto the field for their next series.
First down here.
Drop back, shotgun formation. Running away from the sack. He'll throw it over the middle. And it's Luke Kuechly who makes the tackle. Hurry up, 2-minute offense.
Well, in the NFL, they can't always block those defensive linemen. Good job that time by the quarterback. Avoiding the rush, getting outside the pocket, and a beautiful throw on his run.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Second down coming up
from the shotgun. fakes the throw, still has it. Makes the play.
It's just not done enough, I think, in the league anymore. Everybody's so careful. But look what can happen. You can have the perfect throw, the perfect catch, and a big play.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
First and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. And he's pushed out of bounds.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
Second down and 13. Looking across the middle. And it's John Beeson who makes the tackle. No time to waste. They hurry to the line.
From the red zone.
Third down and 13. The pass doesn't find a mark.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than 7, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
Should be an easy one here.
And it's a fake. Running for his life. Rings it in for the score in the end zone.
Defense fell asleep this time. The fake field goal. Wide open receiver down the field. They throw it. They get the easy score.
Inside of the uprights.
Time's becoming a factor in this one as the Panthers are leading by 22.
The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. And it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Panthers getting ready now to start their drive.
Wake up!
First down, offense treading for the snap.
They'll run it. Here's the handoff. Left side. Gains 5.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
On the ball.
It's now second down.
Come on now. Do something.
Second and 6. Searching for space to the right. He stacked up at that point.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
Third down.
On the ball. Wake up. Come on now. Put it up.
3-step drop. He fires it in there tight. In the promised land. Touchdown.
Well, there's an old saying in the NFL. You know how many...